Hello again. Welcome back to Duisburg, here in our laboratory for food and feed application. Today we are producing a self-developed snack, which is high in protein and fiber. We are using our twin nut F, our small twin screw extruder, which can run very low throughputs. At the moment we produce at 4 kg per hour, so you can really take the advantage for your R&D and don't waste much raw material.